Finally, we got our hands on the Poco X2. Let's not waste time and quickly head over to the unboxing. Hello everyone, this is Tina from Trendrate Tech. We have the Poco X2 top end 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage variant in Atlantis blue color. Now let's unbox. We get Poco X2, 27W fast charger, Type-C USB cable. This small box contains SIM ejector tool, manuals, and transparent soft case for Poco X2 which fits perfectly. Once we hold the device, the first thing we noticed is the weight. It weighs around 208 grams which is not that lightweight. The bottom side it got a usual Type-C port, speaker grill, mic and headphone jack. On the top, X2 does comes with an IR blaster which was missing on the previous Poco device. On the back, it has a quad camera setup with 64 megapixel main camera plus 8 megapixel ultra wide camera plus 2 megapixel depth camera and 2 megapixel macro camera. We took some shot and the results were amazing. Take a look. Moving on to the front, Poco X2 features 6.67 inches IPS LCD Full HD display. Instead of AMOLED panel found on Realme X2, the IPS LCD display is the reason why the fingerprint is embedded in the power lock button instead of on screen. We tested the fingerprint sensor and it is pretty much faster. It even has facial recognition. The X2 has a punch hole display placing dual selfie camera, 20 megapixel main sensor and 2 megapixel for depth. Moving on to the specs, the Poco X2 is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G processor and this unit comes with 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage which can be expandable through microSD card. One of the biggest feature of this phone is the 120Hz display refresh rate. Using the MIUI based on Android 10 operating system was smooth and fluid. There is a huge number of apps that can take an advantage of 120Hz display including games. We tested in famous PUBG and it works smoothly even at ultra settings. We will test it further, so stay tuned for our full in-depth review. Talking about the battery, Poco X2 packs 4500mAh battery and it can be charged with the 27W fast charger which comes pre-included in the packaging. It can charge 50% in 30 minutes. So after using it for a few days, I am impressed with the design and software-wise it performed well at our initial testing. Especially the 120Hz display made me stick to the Poco X2. We will keep testing the Poco X2 for the complete review. So stay tuned to our channel and also don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And we will meet again in another video.